Hi everyone, it's Shelly. So good to see you again. I can't wait for today's Ask a Biologist. Derek Accomb is with us and he is ready to answer your questions.
We've heard from Junie at Santa Rosa French American Charter. We've heard from Aya, Hannah, Daniel, and Ruby at Arroyo Seco Elementary. And we've heard from Kai at McNear Elementary. Everybody wants to know, how old can they live to be?
Junie, Araya, Hannah, Daniel, Kai. The life history of Oncorhynchus micus is highly variable. This variability gives them a survival and reproductive advantage. Steelhead can live a maximum of 11 years. This could include up to 7 years in fresh water and then 3 in the ocean. More typically, steelhead spend 2 to 3 years in fresh water and 2 to 3 years in the ocean. A small percentage of mostly females can return to the ocean and then back to freshwater to spawn several times. Rainbow trout can live 7 to 10 years maximum, while 3 to 4 years is more typical. Rainbow trout mature in 1 year and can spawn multiple times.
So interesting. Thanks, Derek. Our last question today comes to us from Olivia at Ohlone Elementary. Olivia asks, how do steelhead trout hide from predators?
Hi Olivia. Juvenile steelhead and rainbow trout evade predators several ways. A good way to avoid predators is to not be seen. The par marks on juvenile salmonids break up their silhouette and helps them visually blend into the gravel or submerged branches. This camouflage is very effective. Another way to avoid predators is to hide. Dense shelter makes great habitat. Great salmonid shelter comes from undercut banks, overhanging vegetation like grass or branches, large wood from fallen trees, and dense root mass from undermined trees. These complex nooks and crannies provide fish with a space where the predators can't see them and can't get to them. The last line of defense for rainbow trout and steelhead is to run, or rather swim. These fish can accelerate very quickly and sometimes outrun a hungry predator.
Thanks for that great explanation, Derek. That's all the time we have for today.